So the outline's done. I'm about to jump in with some pastel. I think I'm gonna use black pastel for this eye. And I don't think I'm gonna do it for too long. I think I'm gonna get some sleep, but I'm gonna speed up the process so you can watch it and see. I'm basically just gonna use black pastel, spread it, and use a brush maybe, spread it a little bit more. I'm really gonna make the eye quite short because it's all about that teardrop. So I need to put loads more black pastel down, but first, because there's a lot of dark grey that blends into the pastel, and I know for a fact that this pastel isn't going to blend with pencil, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to just brush some graphite powder all the way around to make it grey, and then hopefully the pastel will go over the top of that. So that's the end of this teardrop drawing. I didn't feel comfortable drawing the teardrop without the eye. It just made more sense with the eye, otherwise it's just a water drop. But I've done this in black pastel. I did use a little bit of pencil here and there, but mostly black pastel and erasers. I'm very tired, so I'm gonna hurry this up now. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, if you haven't, and tick that black bell so you get notified when I make any more videos. And also, you can request a video if you want me to draw something, just let me know, and I will get around to it. Thank you for subscribing if you already have. I'm nearly at 1,000 now, and I'm really, really grateful. But I'm just really, really, really tired right now, and I can't hide it. So I'm gonna close this up now, and the next video I make, I think, will be either another curly hair video, or I have got on my list here to do a Whitney Houston picture of her hair. I think it's like an 80s, 90s picture. So hopefully I'll be getting around to that next. Thank you for watching if you watched all the way to the end, and good night, I'm out.